Hello guys, Classic Gamer here, and we are back for more epic Battle Fantasy 4. Last time, finally we are near the completion of this disposal plan. Our heroes now feel that their suffering will end because of the smell. Of course, but before we can do that, we need to defeat our robot boss, Praetorian, this guy. I made a couple of changes, not really much. I upgraded a few spells. The most noticing thing, I bring another Thor hammer, which gives him a lot of spell and normal attack powers, so I hope it works. Also upgraded some things, give Nat the crystal stuff. Because it gives her a lot of magic power and MP also, comparing to the other, as you could see, there is little significance. I'm debating with this, but I think here the more resistance you have, the more chances you have, but I stick with the nurse hat because I think we will need the healing things, so, and we don't have other options. Also for a dress, I think this is a better one for her. So that's that. I still debated if I give Anna some other things, but he has great stats on that dress, so I stick with it. Last for Lance, I think I stick with this. I don't see. Maybe the cowboy shirt might be a good thing. Let's forge it for him. Okay. And we are basically done. So let's fight this boss. Yay, no lag. Okay, so first thing first, we will I think we won't need to scan, or if you want to scan, then I will retreat, and that's the way it is. I know that Matt's uniform will cast this, but we will see that. Praetorian, this is a boss. A couple of episodes ago, our character spoiled us. A warrior created with the newest technology. Uses bomb, thunder, and fire attacks. Summon dish, fridge, and laser turrets. Steal fish and drill bots. We have almost 127k HP around. He has a high evade, as you could see. He has high weakness of thunder, wind, and water based attacks, and also resistant to ice, earth, and poison. Also all debuff and almost any debuff resistance is... But we can dispel it at least. Or we could use our advantage. Okay, so because we lose a turn, I think we did better. And I know that no legs attack are at loss, but we need our buffs because these use a non-element attacks. I think I don't know which his companions is better. Okay. I need to use a powerful attack. Okay. I'm debating this is a weapon type. Okay. So I will buff Anna. And right away we're using. Oh. That way we're using the power blast. Oh, Praetorian. Nice. Nice, nice. Okay, and also we put Slan Bunny. It's a good start, but it won't be a great thing. I think we could be in trouble if we don't cancel out that attack. Yeah. I thought you were tougher than that. Yeah. We certainly... have some weakness. We buy. Wow. I need to move to backup also. And need to dispel the targets. Okay, but still, I couldn't dispel the laser turrets thing, which I think another death. Let's see if you can do something about that. Lowering the accuracy might be a great thing, but I think I don't have. Interesting. I know, I'm debating now, and also Matt losing his water and bomb. As you could see, these are powerful non-elemental attacks, so our buffs is nothing. So if it hits either our target, we're doing nothing. Okay, almost. Life insurance pay off for cheaper if you die in an adventure. Okay, we really need to. That is a 30, so I need to shop the book. Yeah. I think. It's a little dangerous, I think. We need to take care of these enemies because I think this also, if we got a dish turret or I don't know, that it's even better than these these powerful things here. We could despair, we have a chance to despair these, but very little, and that's not great. Also, we need to revive Natalie. I think I made a mistake by letting these leave. Let's see. Okay, we stun them, that's nice. Let's see, we need to use an item. I bought the extra coffee for this battle. And what should I do? I think I will heal myself. We'll heal more. No. Okay. Let's see. Oh. What just happened? I absorbed some damage, or okay, so we need to dispel it, that's for sure, because this attack are too high. We revive Lance. And need to back up and use this power meta just to heal ourselves. I think Natalie will die nevertheless, unfortunately. He's bloody fast. Everyone's okay? That's not nice, I think. We are not doing really great. And that's unfortunate. He got the lead and can't do anything about it just yet. What should I do? I could do the buffs, but if I do that, might still worth a try. I hope he doesn't kill us. We need the fool here. Yeah, okay. He doesn't. Okay, scan boot. Now is the time. As you could see, these buffs are tough, so need to be careful. Also, if we siphon this dish turret, it could be great. Let's see. That's an interesting concept. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Also, with yourself. Okay, he might cast Despair, but I think he has some resistance to it, so I hope it's... Ooh, charge! We need to... Okay, we all have Despair resistance, so pretty high, so that's great, but I don't know if I can Despair it. No, I can Despair the charge, so basically I need to mask as much damage as I can to survive. And also, just a precaution, I will put auto revive. Yeah, Iron Canyon. Okay, because we have some resistance to thunder, we have get taken care of. This is not as hurtful as the other one, Bone Elemental, so if you need a piece of advice in advance that you need to take care of before anything else. Okay, let's put out some reflex. Also, let's see. It's big to water. Let's make a water attack, I think. Okay. Good thing that I Despair. That's not nice. These force attack are very strong against us. Now the thunder is more vulnerable to thunder, but obviously with that Despair, I think we move to backup. I put another reflex, I think. Another slime bunny, hope it works. And bomba attacco io. Ok. Wow, Siphon. Siphon distract our magic field and stop us from being using spells. That's not nice. That's why NI doesn't despair because rest. Let's see. Okay, so basically, I think I will switch with him. Let's see, let's switch first you. This is magic based. Would be great if it's too risky though. I want to do a maximum damage because you get 50% increased damage, and but you also need to bomb, which is better. Okay, then do this way. I buff Lance. Okay, I'm also with another thing, hoping for a better evade. And Oblivion. Okay. Okay, another Siphon, and also siphoned. That's not cool. Nice. Okay. Let's see if we have things that. I think the dispel is obvious. I need to use dispel because Praetorian is too. It's too dangerous with it, even with the attacks. Also, I put back there, and I have level speed gun. Yes. That is being gone. Okay, so we need some bomb attacks. Nice. Okay. And since our ski points are very low, it's very hard to. And I think I'm a little messed up the things because I could put the copy boost for Natalie, and he boosts his attack, and the display is also would be a great day. Please be protected from status effects for the one. Okay. We do that. Let's see if we could stand against these enemies. Bomb attack. Nice. Another siphon attempt. This time it's no use. At least. Okay. I think we're gonna do. I put another reflex because we need that. Also, I give Lance a magic attack. This way he could air strike. Much higher attack. Okay, now you get siphoned. It's not nice. He's doing moderate damage, which is very nice for us, at least. It's not a good thing that, and I got siphoned, so let's cancel the debuffs. Because if Praetorian uses a mighty attack, then we screwed, basically. Okay, so now the bomb, we do quite a lot of damage, yes. This is not great at all. His powerful attack, I think. We kill Natalie for sure. Okay. As a precaution, I think I wish I had some in the future I might consider taking these attack debuff stats. I knew that in normal foes are not really useful, but in boss fights are really useful. Okay, put another healing. Put an auto revive on him, also healing. Okay, let's see. Okay, it's nice. It hacked my young gun. It should have installed the last security update. Yeah. Okay. That was not that powerful. I thinking that they give us some other stuff throwing at us. So that's great. Also because you can't dispel Ana and Natalie also, so that's another good thing. With Ana, I think I will need to eat an item because she's low in mana point. others are doing fine, I guess. Okay, let's see. Okay. We are making some progress. We almost killed it. Wow. Nice. Okay, that's not really a powerful attack. Yeah, go no lag. Let's see how much HP he has. Okay, we almost done it. But we didn't underestimate the power of his. Okay, he had. Let's see. Okay, that's not the. 80 feet, that's impossible. Okay, let's for fun. Let's copy his buffs if we can. Chase some of your buffs with me, alright? Yes, okay. And let's see if we could dispel the. No, we missed. Interesting. Okay. Let's see. Titanium armor, uranium shears, nanotube enforced blades, and probably fusion power too. I can see where this plant's budget went. Nice! I think they forgot to update his software again. Or maybe he just killed all of the engineers. Hey, get off, Mets! I wasn't finished checking you out. we still doomed, I think. Unless we. Unless we kill the great guy here. Is I think rather impossible. Yeah, I need to heal Lance and might kill one of us. Yes. Sign my hair. Okay. I hope it stunned it. No. It's an unfortunate. I think I'm gonna do that. I put back him. Revive him. Okay, doing this. I know it does no damage to this. Okay, we almost finished. Okay, that's good game. Phew. I never thought that this could be that hard. I remember that it wasn't easy. As you could see, we got quite a lot of EXP and also AP, action points. Alright, that went well. The hammer should be in one of these, one of those chests. Let's grab it and start looking for a road note.
Wait a sec. The pattern is still somewhat operation. I'm gonna try and reprogram it to work for us.
You can do that?
Of course I can. I'm a pro hacker. All I have to do is press this reset button.
Okay. Rope 7B has completed this tunnel into the crystal cavern cave system as instructed. Humans may still have trouble moving the debris. Smash it with the hammer.
Yay, we got the hammer. That means... Yay, we got the medal. Okay, 7 coffee. That's nice. Considering that we... Ooh, pizza, burger and chips. Oh, nice. Wow, another coffee. Wow, lots of great stuff. Okay. I think we will do a throwback episode where we search other treasure chests to clean up the area.
The prisoner has been defeated by humans. Rob 92 would be surprised if Rob 92 had the emotion inside. These backup energy reserves are no longer needed. You may dispose of them.
Thanks, Rob. Rob 92. Okay, let's see if we have anything here. Not really. Okay. So basically we basically defeat the boss and I think let's go here and after that we go back to the crystal columns. Interesting. Let's see what this guy has to say. Oh wow, you find the hammer. I guess we can count on it to clear out all the cracked borders around here then. We can finally reach all of those chests missed. Yeah. Now we check out this. Wow. Okay. We got some we could find some really great stuff, so I think I'm gonna end the episode here. Thank you so much for watching, and for the boss, as I suggested in the earlier, the most important things are the despair. Also, healing spells are also nice. Some great weapons, like some thunder resistance and some like Enna's blessing and things like that is very useful. The things I haven't buy or unlock, and would be a great thing to do is, let me show you. If I find it, some of the for example, this debuffs offers accuracy. This might be handy for those powerful attacks. I don't know if it works, but definitely we try out in the our next boss to see if it works. Because usually the high damaging attacks are not really accurate. So if you put an evade up and debuffs her, debuffs his accuracy, then I think the chances are they are pretty powerful. Also, the combo with met with the temper up or charm with Natalie and doing limit break like Abvillion or Iron Canyon. Not sure which character has it. I think Lance has it. Yes, it's really great. Even if you debuff his magic defense with this, or even Anna's Whirlwind, also a great way to reduce his magic defense. Then you can do a ton of damage. So there is the combos that you can make and do a lot of damage. So I hope you enjoyed, have fun. Until next time, have a great day.